closing arguments are set for Tuesday morning. For NPR News, I'm Laura Benshaw in Norristown.
Toronto police say 9 people are dead, 16 others injured after a white van jumped the curb and plowed into a crowd of pedestrians. The van driver in custody. No motive yet.